This is the maiden lunch.
After months of preparation, Jim Taylor takes this 14-foot skiff out onto the Hudson River.
It's